And delighted to say we have the winning jockey, Yuichi Fukunaga, who's in the middle, obviously. The trainer is next to me, is Nawasuke Sugai. And, of course, we have a translator at the end because, obviously, as you know, my Japanese is non-existent. So, first up, trainer, how proud are you of what your horse has achieved tonight? Because that was a stunning performance, if you could answer in Japanese.
He's very, very, very fighting, right? He's good position.
And in Japanese, if you could sum it up in Japanese.
Yeah, same.
In Japanese.
日本語で言ってもらって大丈夫です。今の心境。とりあえずまずはじめに、
I say, この場を与えてくれたシェイク・モハメドと、あとデューティフリー社長、あと主催者全体に。
First of all, I'd like to express my greatest appreciation for Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum and also the race sponsor Dubai Duty Free and Emirates Racing Authority, Dubai Racing Club, to provide this kind of competition. Thank you very much.
And
the atmosphere we have been given here to do training as we planned, we were successful to train him as what we planned. So he was in the perfectly fit tonight. So he did the very best performance.
And did he, by winning by over six lengths, did the trainer think that that's even better than whatever he could have imagined to win this race like that?
6馬身差っていうのは期待以上の勝ち方だったと思いますが、いかがですか?
Yes, 2つのプランを持ってた。まずは後院につけて競馬をするラッキーナンバーだったからね、内枠だったから。それが出遅れ、何らかのアクシデント、何らかの理由で後ろになった場合は天皇賞と同じような感じで。
Well, we had two tactics before the race.
それをうまく福永君が誘導してくれたと思います。First
plan was chasing the leader as a good position, because we had a very good draw as barrier number two. And the next plan was sitting behind in the midfield, as we did in the Tenno Show in last October. And the barrier was not very good tonight. So the jockey, Yuichi, chose the second plan. And he did the very best ride I've ever seen.
Well, let's bring in the jockey. Praise indeed for you, the best ride your trainer has said that he's ever seen, and to win by six lengths, if you could answer in Japanese. And again, just from your point of view, talk us through the race and how you managed to win in such a devastating fashion.
スタートが良くなかったんで、スタートしてからあまり出ていこうとしなかったんで、 馬のリズムに合わせたポジションを取ったんですけど、自分がイメージしてたよりは後ろのポジションになりましたけど、スミオンの馬をうまく見つけられたんで、すごく強い馬だっていうのは知ってたんで、直線までついていこうと、うまくスムーズに直線まで行けたんでね、良かったです。Well,
he didn't jump very nicely, but as I planned before, we thought Christoph Sumion's horse very good. He has a very strong finish. So, and I successfully found his horse in front of me. So I chose chasing him, and in the last straight. Sorry for that. And in the last straight, he sprinted very well, as I expected. So pretty impressive win tonight.
Any questions? Thank you very much. Oh, wait, where to next?
Yeah, the trainer wants to say something.
Say.
ジャスタウェイここに来た意味っていうのは、ジャスタウェイのお父さんのハーツクライがドバイ、 ジューティフリー、島クラシックを買ったんでね、何かその縁もあるんじゃないかという思いでいました。
Well, meaning of this particular horse just away participating in the Dubai World Cup night is from his sire, Horse Cry, has won the Dubai Shima Classic. So this is a very happy thing for the trainer to bring a horse who is sired by the winner of this great, one of the greatest racing events. So I've done, our team has done a very meaningful success tonight.
And final, where to next? What's the plan?
次のプランとしてはどのようなレース
になりますか？おそらく安田記念が本命じゃないかなという気持ちではいます。
Probably Yasuda Kinen in Japan in June is the most possible option at this moment.
Brilliant. Well, many congratulations. Terrific performance. Very special performance indeed. Thank you.
Thank you.